can
If you have to do, you have to do it separately, but not in front of everyone, whether institution or the organization gets a bad name.
No interruption of a speech during anyone is saying, if something is saying, anyone, no one will interrupt during this, her or his speech.
Until and unless it finishes, or until and unless you are asked to say, by someone recognized and authorized to say it. Next come, no violation of rules and no manhandling. Everyone knows here what does manhandling stands for. No violation, no fights between the members of this organization inside or outside the campus of the office, which also includes the hotel. Then it comes, respect each and everyone in and around the training center and the accommodation. Never misbehave with any staff of the accommodation and thinking they are laying low in standard or low in place. Or they are serving you, they are your servant. Don't feel that. They are making an honor of by serving you. They are helping you to stay comfortably in this place, which is not yours. And everyday timekeeper, social management, food timekeeper will be changing according to the permission of sir.